wheel drive. Richard Petty's short track car. Notice the wind splits in the roof. Sterling Marlin's car. 93. Winston open. Maserati, the birdcage. These cars have changed a little bit.
Thank you.
6 rim. Notice the radiator way back by the cowl. Or is the cowl? Indy 500 winner. Indy winner, a Delage. Team Duesenberg. Two Indy winner, the Murphy special. 1912 Fiat.
By the Speedway on a year-round basis to corporations involved in racing and to local business firms. They are used regularly during the off-season and particularly during the month of May to entertain business associates and customers. Part of the infield area on official time trials to determine starting positions. The name of the driver, as well as permitted to encroach on another driver's pit at any time. Fast work by members of each pit crew is extremely important as they refuel their 125 feet a second. Fuel tanks are limited to a maximum capacity of 40 gallons, and a refueling stop is necessary about every tires if necessary, in only 35 panels from top to bottom. During the race, the top panel is used to show the number of laps completed by the first. On your left, you can see the entrance to Gasoline Alley, where the crews work on their respective cars in preparation for the race. A modern garage complex has been built to house the race cars, along with various accessory buildings for use during the month of May racing activity.